Little Polly Flinders sat among the cinders, warming her pretty little toes. Her mother came and caught her and got on to her daughter for spoiling her nice new clothes.